No, no. We in television news work very hard to penetrate the cosmetics of the business. Each and every day, we go out to cover hard, fast-breaking news. I love the Twin Cities, and I feel it's important to integrate who I am off-camera with what people see each week on the Dome Report. There's a pact of trust between the Dome Report and viewers. I'm just a guy, a good neighbor, and to pretend I'm something else would undermine the credibility of what we're trying to do here. After all, what you see is what you get. And I think about that quite often. It's the real stuff of life.
The Dome Report with John Barnier. Keeping pace with the Dome and the world it affects.
Hello, I'm Michael Boyle, welcoming you to the first in a series of weekly programs called Electronical, a word we coined to describe our goal, a chronicle of human events using an electronic form, television, a magazine to be watched.